What's up, y'all? If y'all could be in this car right now, y'all would hate me like crazy. I just farted like about 8 times and it smells like shit in here. But anyways, I had a really good workout. I had a what you would call a quick and nasty workout. So I only had about 1.5 hours and I had to put in mad work because the next couple of days I'm not gonna be able to work out. So I hit AMRAPs on the squat, on the bench, and on the deadlift. And I'm really happy because I hit PRs on a few of them. So on the squat, I just wanted to beat my last 405 AMRAP, which was 6. And I hit 7 at an RPE 9. And I feel like I could have got 8, but I didn't want to fry myself because I had 2 more AMRAPs to do. And then I moved on to the bench, felt pretty good. I wasn't able to get 315 for 7, but I was able to match my old AMRAP PR, which is 6. And to me, that's a PR just because, well, I would consider it a fatigue PR because I've been benching 3 days straight trying to get in all my workouts and training in. So I already benched 315, I think for 5 or 6 reps the other day, and then I did close grip with 295 for like another 7 or 8 reps, and I did floor press. So I did all these bench exercises back to back to back. So today for me to be able to hit 315 for 6 on the 4th day of benching, I'm pretty happy with that. Then I moved on to deadlifts and I strapped in, and I haven't done any high reps on deadlift for a while, and I wanted to do 495 for 5, which I got, but the last one was, or the last two were super ugly, super bad hitching. I'm still pretty happy with it just because I haven't been able to touch that many reps in a while, and I did that after a 405 AMRAP on the squat. So all of that was I'm pretty proud of, and I know that my training is going really good. I'm getting stronger, and then I just finished off with a bunch of accessories just to make sure I have I hit all the opposing muscles. So I would do like face pulls and stuff like that just to make sure I have good shoulder health, joint health, and all that. But that's it. Finished the workout in about 1.5 hours, knocked all that out. Now I'm gonna go home, take a shit. Peace.